Hi, my name is Sierra Nas, and today we will be showing you how to successfully log into Ms. PJ's MacBooks.
Step number one, get your assigned laptop from the laptop cart. Step number two, place your assigned computer on your desk. Step number three, sit down in your seat and open computer to laptop screen. Step number seven, put in the password located on the color sticky note in the box under the icon.
You have now learned how to successfully log into Ms. PJ's MacBooks.
Thank you for watching this video. And next, you will see some of the bloopers filmed while filming this how-to.
Now, y'all gonna see some bloopers during the process of this video.
Step number two.
Okay.
No, you'll be in the bloopers.
I can see their shoes in the pack.